Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the email address of your Fortnite and Epic Games account. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you are still able to log in to your old email account, it's super easy to do and I'll show you how to do that first. Open up a web browser and go to epicgames.com. Sign in to your Epic Games account. Note that your Epic Games and Fortnite info are the same thing. When you are logged in, tap on your profile name at the top right of the screen, and then select Account. Here, under Account Info, it shows your email. Tap on the pen button beside it to edit it. Enter your new email address here. You will now need to receive a security code from your old email to confirm the switch to the new one. Copy the security code from the email and enter it. Now you will need to confirm your new email address. Click the Verify button inside the email. Your email has now been changed and you can log into Fortnite using it. If you are not able to access your old email to confirm it, then you are going to have to contact the support at Epic Games. Go back to epicgames.com and then click on the Help button from the top menu. Now select Epic account. Now select Contact Us from the top right. Input all of your info here. You will need to explain to the support team the issue you are having. From the drop-down selection, choose Unable to log in to Epic Games account. Submit your ticket. And now you'll just have to wait for them to get back to you. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.